Good morning, students. We have discussed about the Hankel transform, various properties of the Hankel transforms, and how to find the Hankel transform of some functions. Now we are going to discuss about the Hankel transform of the derivative. So, what are the Hankel transform of the derivative? So, we will discuss about the Hankel transform of the derivatives. Let f nu p and f dash nu p are the Hankel transforms of order nu of the functions fx and f dash x respectively. We assume that f nu p and f dash nu p are the Hankel transform of the functions fx and f dash x respectively. Then we have to show that the Hankel transform of order nu of the function f dash x with respect to parameter p, which is f nu dash p, and this is equals to minus p upon 2 nu multiplied by nu plus 1 f nu minus 1 p minus nu minus 1 f nu plus 1 p. We have to prove this results. So for the proof of this result, we start with the Hankel transform of f dash x with respect to parameter. By the definition of the Hankel transform, we see that this is equals to integral 0 to infinity x j nu px fx dx. Fx is f dash x dx. Now, to find the Hankel transform, we will have to integrate the right hand side. So, we integrate by assuming this one x j nu px as the first function and f dash x as the second function. F dash x, that is df upon dx. So if we integrate this one, then this is equals to x j nu px into integration of the second function, which is fx, the limits are from 0 to infinite, minus integration 0 to infinite integration of the function f dash x, which is fx, and the differentiation of the function, first function. So we get it as fx into d by dx of x j nu px dx. H, we see that the limit of the function x j nu px fx when x tends to 0 is 0, and when x tends to infinite, this is also 0, because the integral, or rather we have find the Hankel transform which is finite. So it is only possible when the limit of this one is equals to 0. So the limit of this function x j nu px fx when x tends to 0 and x tends to infinite both are equals to 0. So we get this is equals to minus integral 0 to infinite fx into d by dx of x j nu px dx. H, limit x tends to 0 and x tends to infinite x j nu px fx, this tends to 0 in both the cases. So this remains this one. Now differentiating this one, we get this is equals to minus integral 0 to infinite fx into differentiation of this one is when for multiplication of the two functions. So differentiation of this one is j nu px plus x d by dx of j nu px dx. This is number one. Now, in order to find this integral in terms of the Bessel functions or in terms of the Hankel transform of order nu minus 1 and nu plus 1, we will use some recurrence relation of the Bessel function. The recurrence relation which are to be used are, as we know that, as we know that The reference relation. The reference relation for Bessel function. We will use the recurrence relation of the Bessel function, which is x d by dx of j nu x. This is equals to the differentiation of j nu x in terms of j nu minus 1 x. This is equals to x j nu minus 1 into x minus nu into j nu x in terms of nu minus 1 and order of nu. This x j nu dx, x d by dx of j nu x, this is equals to x j nu minus 1 x minus nu j nu x. Now if you replace x by px, replacing x by px, then we get this one as x is px, d by dx is d upon p dx. So this is x d by dx of z nu px. This is equals to x, that is px, j nu minus 1 x minus nu z nu px. Or so this is the value of x d by dx of j nu px is equals to px into z nu minus 1 x minus nu z nu px number 2. Putting this value in equation first, we get the Henkel transform of f dash x, which is f nu dash x. This f nu dash x is equals to minus of integration 0 to infinite fx multiplied by j nu px plus x d by dx of j nu px, and x d by dx of j nu px is equals to this one. So putting this value, this is plus px j nu minus 1 into x minus nu into j nu px multiplied by dx. So we get it as, this is equals to minus of integral 0 to infinite j nu px is here, j nu px is here, so we get it as 1 minus nu. So this is plus nu minus 1, which can be taken outside the integral. This is nu minus 1, nu minus 1 fx j nu px, fx j nu px dx. This is fx j nu px, j nu px, and nu minus 1, and minus integral 0 to infinite, this is p x j nu minus 1 px fx dx. This is number 3. Now this f nu dash px is not in the form of in which the equation or in which the result is required, so we again use another recurrence relation using the recurrence relation for Bessel function, the recurrence relation which is, this recurrence relation as the result which is required is in terms of j nu minus 1 and j nu plus 1. So we have to replace j nu px. We have to replace j nu px. For this we have the recurrence relation which is twice of nu j nu x, twice of nu j nu x is equals to in terms of nu minus 1 and nu plus 1. This is equals to twice of nu j nu x is equals to x j nu x multiplied by j nu minus 1 x plus j nu plus 1 into x. Now replacing this one. Now if we replace j nu minus 1 plus j nu plus 1 into x, replacing x by px, we get twice of nu z nu px is equals to px multiplied by j nu minus 1 into x plus j nu plus 1 into x. Or we get j nu px is equals to p by 2 nu multiplied by x j nu minus 1 into x plus x j nu plus 1 into x. This is number 4. Now here j nu px, which is we have to replace by equation number 4. So using equation number 4 in 3, using equation 4 in 3, we get f nu dash p is equals to f nu dash p. Equation 3 is nu minus 1 integral 0 to infinite fx j nu minus 1 px dx minus p integral 0 to infinite x j nu minus 1 px fx dx. Rather we use the value of j nu px from 4 into 3, then we get fx multiplied by p by 2 nu x j nu minus 1 px plus x j nu plus 1 px. This is the value of j nu px dx minus p integral 0 to infinite x j nu minus 1 px fx dx. Now collecting the terms of j nu minus 1 px, we get nu minus 1 into p upon 2 nu so p is constant, or rather it is taken outside, or nu minus 1 p upon 2 nu minus here the value of j nu minus 1 is this one, and here j nu minus 1 is minus 1, that is p, multiplied by integral 0 to infinite x j nu minus 1 px fx dx. And the remaining term of j nu plus p1 is plus nu minus 1 into p upon 2 nu integral 0 to infinite x j nu p plus 1 px fx dx. Solving this, we get this is equals to p outside the integral, p upon 2 nu taken outside the integral, here minus 2 nu, so we get this one as minus of nu plus 1 integral 0 to infinite x j nu minus 1 px fx dx plus p upon 2 nu into nu minus 1 integral 0 to infinite x j nu plus 1 px fx dx. Or solving slightly and taking minus p upon 2 nu outside the integral, we get it as nu plus 1. As we know that by the definition of the Hankel transform, this is the Hankel transform of the function fx of order nu minus 1, which is f of nu minus 1 with p, and this is minus nu minus 1, and this is the Hankel transform of the function fx of order nu plus p, nu plus 1. So this is f of f nu plus 1 of p, which is the required result. So with the help of the Hankel transform and the use of some recurrence relations of the Bessel function, we can find the Hankel transform of the derivative of the function. Thank you.